vision blessed.
Mary the Mother,
Christ the Mother's Son,
by all things blessed,
while endless ages run. Amen.
Behold, a virgin shall conceive and give birth to a son, and he shall be called Emmanuel. To you have I lifted up my eyes, you who dwell in the heavens. My eyes like the eyes of slaves on the hand of their lords.
Like the eyes of a servant on the hand of her mistress, so our eyes are on the Lord our God, till he show us his mercy.
Have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. We are filled with contempt. Indeed, all too full is our soul, with the scorn of the rich, with the proud man's disdain. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. If the Lord had not been on our side, this is Israel's song. If the Lord had not been on our side when men rose against us, then would they have swallowed us alive when their anger was kindled.
Then would the waters have engulfed us, the torrent gone over us. Over our head would have swept the raging waters.
Blessed be the Lord who did not give us a prey to their teeth. Our life like a bird has escaped from the snare of the fowler.
Indeed, the snare has been broken, and we have escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Those who put their trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, that cannot be shaken, that stands forever.
Jerusalem, your mountains surround her, so the Lord surrounds his people, both now and forever.
For the scepter of the wicked shall not rest over the land of the just, for fear that the hands of the just should turn to evil.
Do good, Lord, to those who are good, to the upright of heart, but the crooked and those who do evil, drive them away.
On Israel, peace. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and give birth to a son, and he shall be called Emmanuel.
A reading from the first letter of Saint John. Love consists in this, not that we have loved God, but that he has loved us and has sent his Son as an offering for our sins. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
I am the handmaid of the Lord.
Let it be done to me as you have said.
Let us pray. God our Father, your word became man and was born of the Virgin Mary. May we become more like Jesus Christ, whom we acknowledge as our Redeemer, God and man. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Litany of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
God, our Father in heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, Son of the Eternal Father,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, formed by the Holy Spirit in the womb of the Virgin Mother,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, one with the Eternal Word,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, infinite in majesty,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, holy temple of God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, tabernacle of the Most High,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, house of God and gate of heaven,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, aflame with love for us,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of justice and love,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, full of goodness and love,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, wellspring of all virtue,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, worthy of all praise,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, King and center of all hearts,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, treasure house of wisdom and knowledge,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom there dwells the fullness of God,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom the Father is well pleased,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, from whose fullness we have all received,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, desire of the eternal hills,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, patient and full of mercy,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, generous to all who turn to you,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, fountain of life and holiness,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, atonement for our sins,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, overwhelmed with insults,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, broken for our sins,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, obedient unto death,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, pierced by a lance,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of all consolation,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our life and resurrection,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our peace and reconciliation,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, victim of our sins,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, salvation of all who trust in you,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, hope of all who die in you,
have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, the light of all the saints,
have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
grant us peace.
Jesus, gentle and humble of heart, touch our hearts and make them like your own. Let us pray. Father, we rejoice in the gifts of love we have received from the heart of your Son. Open our hearts to share his life and continue to bless us with his love. We ask this in the name of Jesus the Lord.
Amen.
May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord
and give him